We are here at the Kootenai Falls Park. This park is located on US Highway 2, around 100 miles west of Kalispell.
From the parking lot, it's about a mile hike to the bridge. The trail starts with the paved path.
This is our 3-year-old toddler's second long hike. The first one was at the Baring Falls in the Glacier National Park. You can find the video in the link attached below. He had a lot of fun walking in the woods.
Upon reaching this junction, take a left to continue towards the swinging bridge. As we go further, the path is not paved and a bit tilted, so hold your feet steady while you walk.
Going down further takes you to the gauge bridge over the train tracks. We heard that once every 45 minutes there would be a train that you could see.
Keep going.
This was the first visual of the Kootenai River we witnessed at this point.
From this point, you will take a final short uphill climb to reach the swinging bridge.
Our first visuals of the Kootenai Bridge was stunning. This bridge has been constructed across the Kootenai River. Its length is 210 feet across and it stands around 100 feet above the Kootenai River. The bridge does swing back and forth as we walk. The more the number of people on the bridge, the more it sways. Hence, there is a restriction of maximum 6 people each way. Our son was thrilled to walk on this bridge. He tend to enjoy his experience. On the other side, the visuals are gorgeous as well. If you are visiting the Glacier National Park, do take this short day trip to the swinging bridge. It is really worth your time. Please do like and share this video if you like, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.